So within Microsoft 365 Defender, you get a secure score, and this is a representation of your organization's security posture and your opportunity to improve it via improvement action. So this is very similar to Azure Defender's secure score. They just have a few, slightly different terminology to make it a little bit more company friendly, people that aren't developers. But over here, we have the secure score, and then you see the improvement actions. Looks very similar to what we saw before.